My name is Eric, and I'm here to demonstrate how to move the headrest on the Radian RXT from Diono. First thing you want to do is keep in mind that this car seat is not secure in a vehicle, so it makes it a lot more difficult. First thing, put your fingers at the top of the headrest, in the back, give it a slight angle, push it down. Now to move it upwards, do the same thing, but put your fingers at the back of the headrest, give it a slight angle, push it up. And that concludes it.